Okay, so the machine is going to be rotating around you while we deliver your treatment. It'll come close, but it will never touch you. We have cameras outside of the room that we can see and hear you at all times. Your job is just hold nice and still, breathe normally, you're not going to feel anything.
Winthrop University Hospital introduced the CyberKnife to the metro area in 2005 at its main campus in Mineola. Since then, over 3,200 patients have undergone successful, non-invasive radiation treatment utilizing CyberKnife, a high-tech computer-controlled robotic technology with cruise missile-like accuracy. Winthrop has now opened the first CyberKnife facility in Manhattan, located at 150 Amsterdam Avenue at 66th Street.
To have a technology where patients can be done with their cancer treatment in 5 days, where you can minimize the amount of normal tissue radiated, get them back to their lives, and to not have that technology in this city, yeah, I think was a shame. We see patients from around the country, around the world. Many patients work in Manhattan, so for them to be able to work downtown, have their treatments in 5 days over lunch and go back to work, it's just needed.
Blessed are you, Lord, our God, and worthy of all praise. You have provided for the perfecting of your creation through human intelligence, and you show your own power and goodness in the inventions of the human race. Grant that all those who use this CyberKnife now equipment to improve their lives and improve the life of so many countless number of people recognize that you are wonderful in your works and may learn to carry out your will more readily. Oh God, we ask you to hear our prayer. Amen.
FDNY Chaplain Monsignor Mark Falaccioni, the first patient to be treated at the New Manhattan Center.
It was so convenient. I never missed a day of ministry, a day of any services. Everything was wonderful. I live in a parish where everybody is a commuter. Everyone comes to the city. I know many of my parishioners spend 2 hours at least traveling to the city to come to work. So they're in the city, and being in the city, spending 45 minutes for a treatment that they know is going to help them, I don't think it's any inconvenience at all. I think they look forward to that, to being close to this.
Patients who previously required 6 to 9 weeks of conventional radiation with potentially much higher risk of damage to healthy tissue and unpleasant side effects are now completing treatment in just 5 days of brief 35-minute sessions. Patients can come for treatment and usually resume their normal routines immediately afterwards.
We were able to limit the treatment to a millimeter beyond the cancer, and a relatively small radiation oncology department grew into a worldwide destination for patients that wanted to receive this treatment by this technology, by us. We didn't think it was right that one of the world's greatest cities didn't have convenient, immediate access to the CyberKnife, and as a result, we opened the center that we are standing in today. We wanted to provide the same level of excellence and compassion to the people of Manhattan that we've been providing to our patients on Long Island for nearly a decade.
This technology, unquestionably, is the best for delivering high doses of radiation and minimizing radiation dose to the normal anatomy. And the reason for that really is twofold. One is it's the only type of radiation machine that's mounted on a robotic arm. So the radiation is not locked into the delivery from one vantage point or one type of arc or motion. It can be delivered from any type of angle, which is a huge advantage when you look on paper or you look at the actual plans and you see how amazing what's called dose drop-off is. The other marvel, which is incredible and also unique to this machine, is that during the treatment itself, we are actively taking into account any type of motion of the tumor. With that as something that guides us, we're able to treat much smaller margins on any type of tumor.
It is expected that the opening of the Manhattan CyberKnife Center will be more convenient for patients across the tri-state. Some patients treated in Mineola travel to Long Island from Europe for treatment.
When you're in Manhattan, you have airports all around you with easy access into Manhattan. And all the major highways get in towards New York City. So I think it will open up, for just about anybody around the city of New York to get in.
Most, however, are from the New York metro area.
I get on a train within an hour, maybe an hour and 20 minutes I'm here, and the cost is phenomenal, $2.50, which is fantastic. You know, Jonathan Haas told me I can take a car service. I called up the car service early this morning. The guy told me $47.50. I said, forget it, I'll take the train. And for $2.50 was wonderful. I got on that train and I got a seat right away, and it's the best way. That's why it's so important for Winthrop to be in New York City, because they're gonna get people from all the boroughs using mass transportation to get here. And it's not costly, and it's convenient, and it's just great having Winthrop here in New York City. Hurrah!
This is very convenient for everybody, including the whole world as it is right now.
In addition to being effective in the treatment of prostate cancer and breast tumors following lumpectomy, CyberKnife has also been used effectively in the treatment of multiple cancers.
It can be used for a metastatic lesion, so lesions in the brain, in the spine. The technology, though, is not unique to those areas. It can be used to treat malignancies in the lung, in the abdomen, in other areas in the thorax. So there really is a wide array of sites that would benefit from this technology.
And at the end of the day, it's the clinical staff, it's people like John, it's people like Seth, Matt, that really, quite frankly, make the difference. We care, obviously, a lot about the patients that are being treated.
But you got to have the tools to work with.
We need to make sure that these guys have the tools they need.
A carpenter can be great, but he has to have tools.
You're right. You're right.
Winthrop CyberKnife, available on Long Island, and now in Manhattan.